here we go. Souls, we got a show in Chicago. Yeah. 4 hours in flight, it seemed like 25 though. Calling the promoter, where is the chauffeur? Man. Out here is hella cold, and where we from, it don't snow, bro. Nah. The windshield, a crack a windshield. Waited for dude to pull up, packed it in, and spin wheels. Now we can blaze. Check into the teller, take a shower and things. We only got an hour and change. DJ Lex then went and bought the seagrams. Mixed it with 7-Up, I asked if I could see some. Took a couple moments to smoke, I get to chiefin'. Knew it's 6 o'clock in the lobby, we all meet.
Please, you eat, man? I'm hungry as fuck. Can't fake the airplane, fool. What's up with peking duck? Or some chicken chow mein. Before we getting out on stage, let's do a quick about face and get down with a plate. I gotta energize my body with some sustenance. Cause I never know what the fuck I'm up against. Promoter rushing us, but I take my time. No, we get there when we get there, nigga. You know how I go. Alive on arrival. Baby, showing me your high roll thong. And they playing my song, the crowd's maniacal.
Yeah. Check,
1, 2. Turn up my monitor so I can catch the vibes in here. It gets phenomenal. Ooh-wee.
Honey in the front row climax. That's when I peep money with the wiretap earpiece behind the track. Bored with the engineer on the fringe of fear as they both got drenched with beer to a vicious cheer. You could almost sense revenge was near. Maintenance might need astringence here. Whoa. And the tension just starting to grow. I think the crowd think it's part of the show. I thought I left that part of the old with marvelous flow like Hagler. But niggas wouldn't bag up, starving for more, no. Now we deep on stage like Parliament, no. Pardon me, bro, pardon me, bro. Pardon me, man, excuse me. Get the fuck out the way.
Sierra Pale dripping all on the 06. Lex was vexed, ready to throw a fit. Some meathead frat cat with a Abercrombie cap flipped back. Damn near collapsed. My mind recapped. Seen him backstage at that bootleg 93 till vinyl. Trying to get us to sign it. I could tell by his eyes, dilated and wide. He was too high, headed for hard times. Kept coming from the side. Yo, get it, this hard time. You interrupt the set and sparks fly. Even real fans feel the hands. Yo, plus, get his legs. Thought I saw a tooth fly when old dunks hit his face. Got a couple swings in, for I felt that stinging, burning sensation. Either pepper spray or mace. Should they tow down the place while we stomp that boy? Who the fuck said hip hop ain't no contact sport? Contact sport, contact sport, contact sport.
Hoping it blow one day, you know.
Shit, niggas already doing it. You know, shit, niggas already doing it.
Trying to be humble about it.
Gotta be humble about it.
You know, then your blessings go away.
You know, my ear to the street, man. You know what I'm saying? Alrighty, you know what I'm saying? Y'all fan mail, man. You know, I said, I don't know.
Fuck with us. You should be blowing big.
Man, I'm loading that, man. You can't tell, man. Shit.
Shit, we can peace up.